This is a case of 75 years male patient having a complaint of breathing difficulty and bilateral lower limb edema. It was a case of right-sided ventricular failure. In this video, I will like to show you the findings of the hepatic veins and 2D echo. The prostate is normal, urinary bladder normal, right-sided massive pleural effusion was there, liver size was nearby normal only, but the specific finding in the liver, it was this dilatation of the hepatic vein. As you can see here, this prominent vein, and this is the pleural effusion, right side. Right kidney was normal, dilated hepatic vein. I had just kept the data of how much dilatation, what is the measurement of the dilated veins when the hepatic veins are dilated. Just at the origin, it was around 10 mm. In the midway, it was 9. Here, it is around 7. IVC just near the hepatic vein, it was measuring 23 mm, but at this part it was 18 mm. On doing the color Doppler study, the waveforms of the right hepatic vein, it was like this. IVC waveform was like this. Middle hepatic waveform, IVC just terminal to the terminal, means near the pancreatic head, it was around 18 mm. Portal vein, this is the 2D echo, it is the mitral valve here. This is the lumen of the mitral valve, and this is the mitral valve. This hyperechoic area is the mitral valve, and this is the lumen of the mitral valve, which is closed. This is the left ventricular wall. It is parasternal short axis view of the lateral ventricle, left ventricle, and this right ventricle over here, this hypoechoic area is severely dilated. If someone is doing 2D echo regularly, he will be able to appreciate that the dilatation of this right ventricle is quite significant. This is the left ventricular cavity, and this spleen shape, it is the right ventricle, which is severely dilated. This mitral valve was showing hyperechoic area over here. It is the calcification. This is the calcification. Here, the calcification in the long axis, parasternal long axis view. And the ejection fraction was around 35 to 40. This is the mitral valve in M mode. Thickened mitral valve, as you can see here, this thickening. That's all.